Okay. Here we are in the Dead City. And for our preparation for the assault on Radar, we need better armor. We might have enough ammunition, but we certainly need better armor. Now, I played the version in Vanilla Stalker, so that's the blueprint that I'm going to go on to prepare for Radar. So, what we need to do is go in here into Lemensk here, since we have a ceasefire with these wonderful mercenaries. Put that on single fire. We will buy some ammo just in case. Because we need this type of ammunition for the gun. Because we do not want to mess around in Radar. So, we're going to go and farm monoliths for Nosorogs until we get one. Now, normally, I usually get the Mercenary Forest Battlesuit, or the Woodland Battlesuit, which is what they call it. But since we have a ceasefire, and I sure as hell don't want to buy it, it's going to be less and less of a chance for it to drop when I start killing mercenaries. So, if I started to kill mercenaries, so we're off to Lemensk. Wish me well. You think you're so slick, don't you? You got popped, didn't you? Come on. This is what I like. This is what I like. All right. Already here, the monolith. Where you at? Huh? You must be over there. That trusty AKM 74 PMC. Talking about. Now give me my damn meat. Cause that's what I like. Well, hell. It seems like they are over there too. Okay, it just doesn't stop, does it? All right, come on. You over there. Money, money, money. Money. Give me that. Well, this guy had a damn RPD on him. He was ready to kill me. Fortunately, I'm cooler than he is. All right, let's walk this gauntlet. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. I can't tell if that's a mercenary or not. Oh well, he got shot. He got shot. Oh my. Oh my. We'll keep that helmet. Oh. We'll take that. He's a mercenary too. Take that patch. And who is this poor guy? He was a free stalker. Chilling out in a hybrid suit. I did not want that. We'll take that water and we'll take these slug shells. He just came up here in a monolith exoskeleton. We might be able to sell that. I don't know what condition it has to be in for us to sell it, but we will sell it. But we will try to sell it. Is what we will do. I know we can sell that helmet. We're already overweight. You know what? We're going to put that gun back. We're just going to be a little bit... a little bit more discriminatory with what we pick up. Any more dead bodies? Cannot tell who that is. He is Monolith. Gunfire off over there to the right. Last step anomaly. What was this guy wearing? Ooh. We'll take that grenade launcher. We sure will. So many choices. I did not want that right there. We'll take those hand grenades, that's for sure. That. Oh, he's killed a lot of mercenaries. Alright, we're just going to go ahead and do a line of blow here. We are going to need it. Heal ourselves up. This poor chap was a mercenary. Dead guy over here. Another mercenary. Got something over here. And I think I made a move. Okay, never mind. We got it. It's a sorry little chain is what that is. And it is too heavy. It is too heavy. We might have to use that. You know what? Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. And this, I don't know. What does he have? That's an AK-105 specialist. Okay. Stash. See if there are any marked stashes on the map. Nope. No marked stashes. All right. Okay. Back into the house. Back into the house there. Okay. Ran out there without looking. Being feisty. It's a good thing I can't see you. Let's make sure this idiot isn't trying to sneak up the stairs at me. That's where I think it came from, at least. Yeah, someone is trying to come up here. Oh. Right, we're going to make a mad dash over here. Get behind this. Get behind the stairs. I have a better... There's somebody. In and out, in and out. Let me stand back here and... Hate that crap. Kaboosh! Right in your forehead. He is sure not on the stairs. Sure as hell ain't there. He is hiding. Didn't I kill one over here? Yeah, here we go. There we are. And you cannot shoot to save your life. I'm going to go over there and handle you personally. Let's do a little serpentine. Serpentine across the bridge, and we run out of stamina for some reason. Where are you? There you are. I might have killed him. Might have taken him out. Thank you. Too overweight. Let's get rid of them helmets. Let's get rid of this thing. You know what? Let's get... How much is that? Let's get rid of that stupid little chain. Let's take back the helmets in this thing. No. 5.12, 5.37. Thank you. Did not mean to pick that up. Yeah, I do believe I got it.
Uh-oh.
Don't walk into that. That's a problem. That's a death trap. Let's see, how are we doing on ammunition? Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. Someone is fighting somebody. Aww. It is AKS, it was SKS. I don't know what that is. I don't want to be carrying a whole bunch of old ammunition for some reason. All right. Wrong way, wrong way. Getting ready for a Terminator flashback. Straight out of Terminator, right there. Perfect circle. Sphere. Perfect sphere. Oh, shit. Oh, that sucks. Oh my god, that does that suck. And I bet you I didn't quick save it. Oh man, I bet you I'm like really far back. I bet you I'm like so far back. Oh, I ain't that far back. Well, I'll see y'all when I'm at the spatial anomalies. I still have to do some looting, maybe. Wait, let me double check. Nope, I'm good. Let's just go up here. Let's just rush through here. He didn't have anything on him that I needed, so we're not that far back. Now let me double check on something, because apparently I'm out of med kits, so that will be that. And care about is the money and the tags, the patches. Let's go. Nope. Yep. We gotta go through here, don't we? Here we are. I'll grab that Yavin. Shouldn't be so bad. That thing scared the crap out of me. I thought it was a kneeling monolith getting ready to blow my brains out. spatial anomalies. Steel wool, I'll take that. Alright, we're gonna quick save it here. And gonna ready our hand grenades, and we're gonna take ourselves an energy drink. I know we're already hopped up on cocaine, but an energy drink should probably help. Now we're gonna rush in there. Push up the stairs, throw a warning hand grenade. Another one. Switch to the shotgun. Over the fence. Over the fence. That's right. Get over the fence now. Come on now. That was absolute garbage, is what that was. Sounds like another hand grenade. No, you don't, you punk. Come on. Like another hand grenade. I guess not. Oh, we got. Ah, you missed. You missed. Cripe almighty. Out of harm's way, back into thing. Oh my God! All right, let's do that again. That's what we gotta do. Might be somebody there, I don't know. Anyway, let's go. Zombie took all them bullets. Look at him. I am ready. Up there, it's going to be a problem. Really? What the hell is this shit, right? Switch to some armor-piercing rounds. We're gonna turn this down a little bit. We are going to turn this down. That should be sufficient. Nope, that was a huge mistake right there. Because this animation lasts too long. I'm going to sit right here, and I'm going to smoke this cigarette, and I'm going to get shot up. You watch, he's going to peek in there, he's going to shoot me. Okay, good. Nobody's showing their face. Everyone's waiting for the storm to be over. Doing a little mid-battle repairing. All clear. Poor little zombie. I'll take that. Never had the pleasure of using it because the ammo is so damn expensive, but I always like to collect them. Well, no luck with the armor, but that's okay. We'll be A-okay. This guy back here who just stood here. Maybe we'll have more luck here. Standing up there. No one's watching the entrance here. Straight inside. Go on. Oh, man, we ran out of damn stamina. Why the hell are we running out of effing stamina? We have a damn snowflake on. And I heard... I heard the chant of a hand grenade. Poor guy. Still hear more, but that'll be okay. Did he just appear out of there? He just spawn in there? I don't know what's going on with this game sometimes. What do you like? Beretta 92F Modern. Snatch up this guy. Let's see what this guy was talking about here. You got a tapeworm. And this guy didn't have much, but that's okay. Energy drink. We gotta be super ultra slick about this. We're going to take some more cocaine. That is what we're going to do. Where that sniper is. I don't see him right now. But I'm sure he'll show himself at the most inconvenient of time. Uh-oh. There we go. Ooh-ooh. He's down. He should have been shooting at me by now. Aha! Done. That is confusing as hell. Where's your weapon at? Oh well. Oh well. Well, we didn't have any luck with the armor. That's too bad. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. There he is. Well, we won't bother him anymore. Ooh, look at that. Alright, I guess we'll have to try again later. But in the meantime, we're going to make money and buy more ammunition and more med kits so that we can make military med kits, and then we can make military stim packs. So, I will see y'all back at the mercenary base. Crap. You in there. You in there. And all of this stuff in here. We'll probably be coming back for you someday. We'll go sell this helmet. hungry. So let's eat something. Douchman, do you sell any hand grenades? No. Well, you do sell these. Is this the same type of hand grenade for the FNH SCAR? We'll figure that out once we get it. Once I take another look at it. Here you go, have that helmet. Thank you. Let me check on this PDA. Backpack by drain pipe. Somewhere out there. Alright. Wait. Oh, crap. Well, hell. I didn't mean to do that. Here, just take this PDA. Peace. Alright, let's see. How are we? 88%? 95%? Oh, everybody's having a little nappy poo. Oh, okay. First aid kits, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right, let's check with Aslan, because I know that he takes patches, but I think you have to be part of the Mercs for that to happen. I don't know if it's like about allied stuff, if you're like in a ceasefire with them. Okay. Any work you want done, you have connections, right? Okay, there's no option for it, so it must not be that. But, what have you got for sale? I want some energy drinks. That'll do, thank you. Nothing to report. We do have, yeah, that's right. I have to reposition my PDA again. Do have some encrypted documents over there. So let's go get them. And we'll turn on night vision. Better visibility. Okay, back it up. It's like a flesh. Oh, well, there's the boar. He decided to show himself for some reason. cut you up. Oh, we are right. It is. It has to be in this house somewhere. Probably in the stove. Quite possibly. Right here. Doesn't look like it. Let's see, is it in the chimney? No, it's not even in the house. Okay. Probably over here in this house. Or in that van. We're in the house. In this house here. A jar. Closer and closer. It's probably in the attic. Is there an attic here? No. Is it in this bush? It's right here. Scratched. All right. Well, let's go ahead and go to sleep here at the mercenary base. So it'll be nice and daylight when we wake up. Clear.